Guys, this is Nitro99 again, day 10 of LEGO City. LEGO Star Wars Advent Calendar. I'm sorry this video is very late, and I'm also in a different location because I had to move. But, yeah, I'm sorry. This day just kind of went by, and I've completely missed this when I got it. It was later. Anyway, so right now, General Veers has conquered the savages, and has given them some anal discipline. And of course, the battle droid malfunctioned because it's made in China. And General Veers is being a boss because he is a crazy cool figure. So day 10 is up here. You can't even see it. Right there. So I guess General Veers gets a new puppy. A robot puppy. It is actually the AT-AT mini model, which doesn't look very impressive, but we shall see. Okay. Now this mini model doesn't excite me at all. I already know what it looks like because it was on the box, but I guess it's a decent effort for what it's supposed to be, but still not very exciting. I think the better idea, instead of mini models, just make little weapon packs and little fortifications like trenches and stuff and more figures so the kids can actually play. Even make a little speeder bike, like 3 days, make a speeder bike. That's what I would rather prefer, especially if I was a kid. Again. Instead, we get this robotic dog. So that is it. For what it's supposed to be, it's a decent model. I think that the mini model inside the Star Wars game, the board game, not the board game, but this LEGO game, I don't have it. But I think that one's probably better. I think what I do like this the lighting in this room is better probably. Yeah, than the other room. But that is it. That is day 10. Hopefully day 11 is more exciting. Day 9 was great, of course. But See you guys later. Bye.